for a dinner and a movie. Let's head now this morning to the editorial coordinator and film critic for HollywoodChicago.com. Patrick McDonald is back with us. Hey, Patrick, good morning. Hello.
Hey, be safe, be healthy. Get a vax to help your neighbor, Scott.
Now let's head over to Netflix. And this is called The Last Letter from Your Lover. Tell us about this.
Thank you, Scott. Wow. It's streaming on Netflix July 23rd. This is a good old-fashioned tragic romance set in two eras and through two women. Shailene Woodley portrays Jennifer, a young woman stuck in a loveless marriage in 1965. Felicity Jones is Ellie, a journalist in the modern day, that becomes interested in Jennifer's story when she finds an archive of forgotten letters from Anthony O'Hare, who is Jennifer's 1965 lover. The two women run on a parallel track as Ellie begins a romance with the archivist named Rory, Nabhan Rizwan, who is helping her with the story. Now, while Jennifer continues the torrid affair in 1965 with Anthony, this is very well acted, Scott, with Woodley and Jones, two of the best young actresses working, delivering the right measurement for their different time and place characters. The screenplay is adapted from a novel by Jojo Moyes, who wrote the very popular Me Before You series of books. And although the conclusion is a bit foregone, the film maintains a style and interest level that exemplifies the tragedy of love. Scott, humans do not live on superhero movies alone. The Last Letter from Your Lover, 3.5 out of 5, streaming on Netflix beginning tomorrow, July 23rd.